Welcome to ALLEN Sanchar. This is Upanjita and you are watching ALLEN National Report. Summers are here and so is our March Bulletin with ALLEN Career Institute's latest news stories. Here are the main headlines from the month of March. ALLEN's annual all-team One Mission meet was held in Kota, Rajasthan. Palak Muchhal's upcoming music video shoot conducted at ALLEN Kota. Physics Lions became the new champions of ALLEN Champions League 2017. ALLEN has launched a web series on competitive exams. So these were the main headlines from the month of March. Now let's move on to the general news. ALLEN Champions League Indore commenced on 4th of March. Four teams participated in the league. Team Edmund defeated Team Medical in the final match and became the ultimate champions. On 18th of March, ALLEN's biology faculty members took some time off to relax at the royal luxury of Udaipur. It turned out to be a fun day out for them. ALLEN's PNCF division members from all across the nation marked their presence at the All-Team One Mission annual meet at Kota, Rajasthan. All the team members discussed and shared various work strategies with each other. It was a two-day event. ALLEN organized a five-day yoga session for their staff and faculty members. Each day of the session was dedicated to a particular department. On 19th of March for trainee faculty, on 22nd of March for staff, on 23rd of March for chemistry faculty, on 24th March for biology faculty, and on 25th March for physics faculty. Moving ahead, on 21st and 22nd March, Bollywood's topmost female playback singer Palak Muchhal's upcoming song's video shoot was conducted at ALLEN's campus in Landmark City and various other locations in Kota. It's a fun-filled song and the title is Khushi, Wali, Khushi. ALLEN has launched a web series of talk shows on various competitive exams conducted all across the world. Competitive exam experts aware their students about the existence of these exams and provide them with useful information through the series. ALLEN Champions League 2017 commenced on 26th of March. The final match was played on 30th of March. Physics Lions became the new champions of ACL this year. Here's a special report on ACL 2017.
The fourth session of ALLEN Champions League began with a grand opening ceremony organized at JK Pavilion International Cricket Stadium, Kota. Nine teams participated in the league this year. Chemistry Tigers, AIEEE Superstars, Zoology Challengers, Pre-Nurture Champs, ALLEN Staff Super Kings, Physics Lions, IIT Royals, Botany Heroes, and Admin Knight Riders. Each day, three 15-over matches were played. All the nine teams were divided into three pools, with each pool consisting of three teams. Physics Lions and IIT Royals entered the finals by defeating Chemistry Tigers and Botany Heroes in the semi-finals respectively. On the final day, a friendly match was played between two additional teams, senior admin versus senior academics. ALLEN directors also participated in this entertaining match between the seniors. Physics Lions turned out to be the ultimate champions by defeating IIT Royals in the final match by 24 runs. Closing ceremony of ACL 2017 was organized at Sadbhav Parisar. Parvez Khan and Chirag Singhal from the winning team Physics Lions were awarded with Man of the Match titles for the final match. Jaykant Yadav of Physics Lions won the Man of the Series title for his outstanding performance throughout the series.
Man of the Series.
Man of the Series award, Jaykant Yadav.
Players from all the nine teams gave some heartfelt and mesmerizing performances at the closing ceremony.
ALLEN's first ever Women Badminton League was organized by a group of nine females of PNCF division. The league was held on 27th and 28th of March 2017 at Prakash Badminton Hall, Dadabari. 20 females from PNCF division participated in the league. The final three winners were Gunjan Jain at first, Sonakshi Sharma at second, and Meenakshi at third position. ALLEN director Mr. Naveen Maheshwari awarded them with medals and certificates at the closing ceremony. On 27th of March, ALLEN directors and employees celebrated New Year 2074 as per Hindu calendar at ALLEN Sadbhav Parisar. The entire ALLEN family celebrated this New Year by lighting up 2074 diyas. A cake-cutting ceremony was organized at ALLEN Sambandh to celebrate the success of ALLEN's online test series students in GATE 2017 results. With Nihar Ranjan Sahu at All India Rank 9, ALLEN's 40 students made it to the list of top 1000 rankers in GATE 2017 results. So these were the main events of ALLEN Career Institute in the month of March 2017. For more updates, keep watching ALLEN Sanchar. You were watching ALLEN National Report. Have a good day.